Octavie Augustine of Choiseul is a centenarian who celebrated her 103rd birthday over the weekend. She says she has worked hard all her life and lost her husband while they were young, but she never remarried. Octavie has no children of her own, but has one adopted child. She has two brothers who are still around. One is 100 years old, and the younger of the two is 95. She has survived two world wars and describes the transition from then to now as incredible. Cow's milk, cassava, farine, sweet potatoes, breadfruit, and dashin, Octavie says, are her favorite foods, along with beef soup.
Soup patate.
Soup, soup, soup. Soup
qui ça?
Soup jambon. Viande. Viande, nous va mettre. Donc, ça, c'est une bonne qualité de viande. L'autre point de viande, on te mette petit morceau à dedans. À dans la soupe, là, on te rapporte ou aller. Après, on va avoir viande, ça, là, encore.
Octavie recalls planting sweet potatoes as recent as 4 years ago when she was 99 years old and still took the produce to the market to be sold.
Amateli, I was adopted by Titi. I call her Titi. She's my aunt, officially. Titi has been there for me when my mother went out. She was out of the island. So since she had no kids, she brought me to her household and embraced me as hers. And from then, I think I was practically 3 years. I was about 3 years. And I became her daughter. And from then, I've been staying with her. Or not staying, living with her. But Tita is one tough cookie, I must admit. She is a tough cookie.
Auntie Aggie, she's a very humble person. Anything you probably want to do, she says, but... you know, whatever. And she's always been there for us. My mom was very close to her. I think that was one of her favorite nieces as well. Also, her other niece who's always been with her for a long time as well. We always come to visit her, my sisters and I. Every time we come around, we come and visit her. And she and my grandfather, very close. It's like she run things. You know, she's still in charge of her, her brother.
Octavie Augustine of Choiseul is 103 years old and still going strong. Her five senses are all intact, and it's not funny, as she is still known as one tough cookie. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.